I'm Kieran. Welcome to the studio.
What?
So this body of work, mainly these paintings we're starting with, came from a residency that I did in Boise, Idaho last summer. And the residency was on site at the house of James Castle, who was an artist. He passed away in the 70s. He was born entirely deaf and never learned to speak, but this series of drawings and this whole body of work that he made throughout his life really became the record of his experiences. So these paintings are from that time that I spent in this shed that Castle lived in for about 30 years. He would describe his surroundings in drawings, and that kind of just became this way of communicating for him. I would be hearing these stories about Castle, and one was that he would leave a feather on the door outside of his shed so he would know if anyone came in or out. When I first got to Boise, we walked in and we found a feather on the ground. So there's all these really, like, really specific references and moments where it felt like this presence of somebody who's no longer there. There's another part where they found 14 layers of wallpaper. So there's this sailboat wallpaper that really filled the whole space right now. They kind of think the Castle wouldn't have had that wallpaper while he was living there, because they found this one drawing, this ship. So that's a reference to the piece that's up there where there's a ship kind of going into the distance. So there's kind of this idea that the family put that wallpaper there afterwards. But then finding the ship on the back of the drawing that they found inside of the walls really connected this space to where it is right now, and kind of bridged that gap in time. Where they found inside of the space like 14 layers of wallpaper. In certain parts of the shed, they were falling off and kind of revealing themselves in reverse, like the rings of a tree. It's showing this history of the shed and all the inhabitants. So inside of the shed, there's this cabinet, and it was this pink red cabinet, and on the top of it is this sliding window. So that's here that would go and slide across. So it's got this broken pattern, and it kind of resembled this profile of a person that's no longer there. So that's where this window comes from. And it also allowed me to paint something outside of the window, as well as everything that's happening in the interior. So after spending a whole bunch of time digging into this whole history of Castle and making the work on site, I wanted to make some paintings that felt a lot more familiar. So that's where this series of paintings came from, where my mom and I went on a trip together to Mexico City, and out of that came this series of paintings that I wasn't intended to make, but then just after that, the feeling of being in some of these spaces, it felt like it lended itself to entering into the painting. So this one painting with the yellow light, we were in this house called Casa Gallardi by Barragán, and it's this house where people are still living, and it's the last house that Barragán designed before he passed away. And there's this one moment where you're inside of the house and there's no light fixtures in this one room, but there's this one window, and he's painted the inside of the glass transparent yellow, and the shutters are closed when you go in. And when you go in and you open them up, there's this bathing yellow light that enters into this space, and that I have the really specific memory of that happening, my mom entering that space first, and almost felt like it's like an annunciation painting. And that was really this kind of starting point and the memory to begin making that painting.